I started training Kung Fu since I was 9 years old. From that moment when I was young, my health is not so good, you know. Also, I get very easy, we get some sick. One day I talked to my uncle. My uncle told me maybe you go to training some Chinese Kung Fu. So I start to find my teacher, my Hung Gar teacher, Master Tang Kok Wa. He was one student of Grandmaster Lam Zhou. So already now I teach Kung Fu more than 40 years. Hung Gar is very old system. It's traditional from the Siulam Temple. It's very emphasized, very strong. We call Qiu Sao. And very strong stand. His technique has many forms, has many weapons. The Hung Gar based on the tiger, have the crab, have snake, also have the many, many different techniques inside. I start to know the master Mauricio more than 15, 16 years. I visit him as my family disciple. So I'm very happy, also I'm very proud. I have him as my student.